Right now, I'm here in the capital of the Philippines, city of Manila. This is the dancing wing. This is a replica. This is a sculpture which won first prize in 2008 International Olympic Comedy Sports and Art Contest in Switzerland. And this is the ring. Whoa! Why is it dancing? The national park, they call it Rizal Park, and in Philippines they call it Loneta Park, not Korean name park, Sin Park. And this is what I like. They revised it actually. This is not the Carabao in my younger years. Let's see. And there is another one here. Different position. Genius Tamara. Symbol of people's dangerous grace. People control the rage that started when a great cry rent. The slumber of the race when will that point fury stir again. I don't know what's the meaning of this. Welcome to the city of Manila. Tomorrow. I think she's a lady. She's smiling at me. I think I have a little problem. I don't know how to get there. Maybe there is a pedestrian crossing somewhere around. Ah, maybe there. I don't know what's the meaning of this. Do you want to ride a horse? You can ride it. I'm approaching now to the Philippine flag. Rizal Park, our national hero. If you notice, there is a two guards in our national hero. Rain or shine, they stay there in honoring of our national hero. Let's go to other place around this national park in the Philippines, the capital of the Philippines, City of Manila. You see that building? That is Manila Hotel. Try to book and you will enjoy the views. Rest here if you want. There is a little sitting space here, a lot of trees also, so you can feel the fresh air. There are many places to visit here, and I will show you. This is the exact place when Dr. Jose Rizal executed. Here, I will show you around. Here, in this tree. This is the exact place when our national hero executed. I will show you more. There is some writings there. Let's see what's in there. Mi último adiós. This is my last farewell, written by our national hero. It's written in Spanish, but there is an English version. Okay, and this is the English version. Alright. My last farewell. Another more here. And this is a special poem with Andres Bonifacio. It's very long to read. And the Tagalog version is very deep. See some artworks here. I think this is the young Jose Rizal with his mother. And again, this is Jose Rizal, I think. He's a chemist, a doctor, and ophthalmology. In the history, this is his mother. And Rizal as a chemist. The other sculpture, I don't know what's the meaning of this. I think there is more inside, so we need to go there. Let's check it out. What's more inside? I see more. Oh my God. This is the image when the cell executed. So they put the in sculpture replicating how does our national hero executed by Spaniards. My God, very nice. This is also Jose Rizal, another image. Image, I think the guards wanted to bring Dr. Jose Rizal in here. This is the finished product. Rizal died here. Take a look more image sculpture here. What's the meaning of this? What is this? I think this is a drummer. When you executed during the Spanish era, there is a drummer, something like dum. Then before you die. I'm not sure. It's my opinion. In front. So we will see all the images in front. This is my friend. This is the front view when our national hero died. You know what the Spaniards said?
fuego.
There is another image, another sculpture, and you will enjoy it. This is it. Another one, another two, another four, another five. It's restricted, I cannot go inside. So this is the most beautiful view that I get. I show you the carvings of the seating capacity of people watching. Yeah, see this? This is made of adobe blocks. So people are sitting here to see this view. Spectacular. I will show you more. There are plenty of places to visit here. Aside from this Dr. Rosario's tribute. Dr. Rosario, our national hero. You know what's good today? The weather. Very nice weather. I will show you more. In this place, our three priest martyrs executed here. It's very near on Osiris, our place. This three martyrs called Gumbursa. Gomez, Burgos, and Zamora. Gumbursa. You see the stadium, a big stadium there. I think this is the planetarium. I don't know if it's open. We will try to go there. Surprisingly, there is a Chinese park here. They call it Chinese Garden. Let's go inside. This is the entrance, and this is the inside of this Chinese garden. Oh, magnificent. If you visit Manila, don't forget to visit here. You will never regret. learning Chinese today. Do you know, I know how to speak Chinese? I'll give you an example. Hong Hoi La. Chiriri Hong Hoi La. In Philippines, they call it water lily. Water lily. I don't know what's the meaning of lily. Water, I know. There is a statue there. I will make visuals also later. But I need to go there. And I will show you this magnificent view. Wow. Relaxing. You will be relaxed if you sit here. That's why I wonder they call this Chinese garden. It's an authentic Chinese style. There is a statue there, as I said. We will go there later. Do you know who is this guy? I don't know also. Let's see. Ah, Confucius. The great Confucius. This is the exit view, the Chinese garden. I am going out now because I see the statue of Confucius. If you visit here at night, you will see the beautiful fountain here. Because today is day, you will never find a dancing fountain. Aha! There is another portal here. Let's get inside. Really, I don't have idea what this is. Portal. Really, I don't know what is this portal. A garden or... But the view is very magnificent. fantastic view. I will show you. The Manila Doctor's Hospital, located in TM Callao. This is the National Museum in Manila. I tried to go inside, but unfortunately it's under renovation. This is the National Museum. As I said, it's under renovation, so I cannot go inside. Maybe next time. An old church here, and beside there is a big building, Times Plaza. For now, this is my last video. I will compile it all and hope you enjoy. See you on my next video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.